ladies and gentlemen, it's time for everybody's favorite TV game show, The Remembering Game. And here's everybody's favorite TV host, Guy Smiley.
Where our contestants try to remember the prizes hidden behind our fantastic game board over here, right? Okay, I think we're ready to meet our contestants now. Here's our first one, Mr. Bill Smith, a pipe salesman from Cedar Rapids, Iowa. Come on in, Bill. Wonderful, wonderful, Bill. Come right over here and stand right there. And our second contestant is a monster from Sesame Street, Mr. Cookie Monster. Come on in, Cookie. Wonderful, wonderful. A pleasure to have you here.
Hi, Guy.
Hi.
Mr. Smith.
Look at that. Good sportsman, aren't they, right, folks? Okay.
Yeah.
Now we both know how to play our game, right?
Yeah.
So, Cookie Monster, you're going to get to go first.
Oh, boy.
I want you to look at our contest board over there. Look at the game board and pick a number.
Let me pick number four.
Okay, let's see what's behind number four. It is a jet plane. Wow, what do you think of that? Okay, Cookie Monster,
this is
a very exciting moment. If you pick another number that has a jet plane behind it, you're going to get to win a jet plane. So, take a number.
Oh, I don't care about number, one.
Okay, let's see what's behind number one. Oh, sorry, Cookie Monster. The only thing behind number one is a cookie.
Cookie!
No, you did not win a prize.
I want cookie.
No, you don't
cookie.
Win a prize.
No.
And so, our next contestant gets a chance. Mr. Bill Smith. Okay, look at our game board and pick a number.
Right you are, Guy. Let's see, what could it be but number three.
Okay, let's see what's behind number three.
Wowie-kazowie!
Yes, indeed. It's a jet plane, Bill Smith. A jet plane. And listen, if you now pick the other number that has a jet plane behind it, you're going to get to win that jet plane, Bill Smith.
Oh, wowie-kazowie.
Okay.
I hope I can
think
remember.
Think very hard. Think very, very hard, Bill. Pick a number.
What'll I do but pick number two.
Okay, let's see what's behind number two. It was a cookie behind
cookie.
Number two. And so you did not win a prize. And Cookie Monster
next.
Gets
cookie.
Another chance.
Cookie.
Okay, Cookie Monster, it's your turn.
Oh,
take a look at the board.
I tried
take
to
a
remember.
Look at the board.
Yeah, I tried to remember where
pick
Cookie
number.
Was. Cookie and number. Where's number? Cookie number. Cookie behind number four.
Let's see what's behind number four. Look at that, Cookie Monster. It's a jet plane. Okay.
No
now
more
this
jet
is
plane.
Your big chance, Cookie Monster.
No can.
If
no.
you can remember where the other jet plane was.
No can eat jet plane.
Okay, but choose one anyhow. What number do you choose?
I think Cookie was behind number three.
Behind number three? Let's see what's behind number three.
Whoa.
Wow, look at that. It's a jet plane. You have matched the two jet planes. You get to win the jet plane, Cookie Monster.
Wonderful.
Mr.
Cookie.
Smith, I'm sorry. All you get is a consolation prize of a cookie.
A cookie?
Cookie!
Oh, I could have had a jet plane.
Wait, guy. You want jet plane? Me
do
want cookie.
I?
Me want cookie. You want trade?
Sure.
Okay, I got cookie.
Oh, I got a jet plane.
Oh, boy.
Oh,
boy.